30 minutes, it starts now.
DARPA Subterranean Challenge is a worldwide competition sponsored by DARPA with the goal of developing fully autonomous systems that are capable of exploring and mapping unknown and challenging underground environments.
And that's what we're doing here today. We're testing our robots and enhancing their capability to start off and go and explore somewhere they've never been before to find objects of interest. And this is really a search and rescue context. And what happens is we run for 60 minutes with our team of robots and see how many objects that we've placed around the environment they can find and correctly locate.
All robots are armed. Copy, all robots are armed.
We have a variety of robots in Team CoSTAR, and it's just like a sports team. You have different skill sets. One of them is a legged robot. And that legged system is great for going over really extreme terrain, up and down rocks and boulders, up and down stairs. Also have wheeled robots. They're fantastic for carrying large loads, lots of sensors and cameras, and they're fantastic just on nice level terrain and moderate slopes. And additionally, we have flying robots. When it's too hard for a ground robot to go over something, then we can send in the flying robots and they can access these hard to reach areas.
The robot can explore it and map it and also search for survivors in the environment.
But the reason we're really interested in this for NASA is this technology can be useful for exploring caves on other worlds, on the moon or on Mars, where we can send in robots to autonomously explore these places that we can never see before, we can't see from orbit, and they can explore these environments and find regions of scientific interest and report those back. And so we're trying to develop this technology so we have those tools available for potential future missions.
One, end of mission. Go CoSTAR!